Canine atopic dermatitis is chronic and cannot be cured, but can be managed well. It's important to keep the skin barrier intact to increase the time between flare-ups.